My job is a ship supervisor. I guide and supervise the crew. I've been living on this island for 32 years. I live in this community, Pepekil. I like Pepekil because it's considered country out here. We rode four-wheelers to the backfields, through cane fields. There's fishing right down the road. Hunu'ola is important to me because it's in my community and it will bring jobs, a lot of jobs for everyone. And it supports me and my family, gives me opportunities, might someday give my kids opportunities, my family opportunities. The support from family and friends, it's good. We still take care of one another. If someone needs something, we go and help them. If I need something, always can count on my friends. They'll always come. I have a fellow coworker. His name is Ricky Tabosa. He's a really good friend. Yeah, me and him grew up with each other from diaper days. Never thought that I'll be working with him one day, but Hunu'ola brought this opportunity for us, and hopefully we can retire from this place.